Have you ever had this issue? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix it. Hi, my name is Marcos. I'm with AIS. Are you having issues printing out certificates or any type of flyers? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix it. So first, what you wanna do, you might wanna check your paper specifications and the weight of the paper. And the next step is open up your bypass tray and load your paper. Now that your paper is already installed on your bypass tray, you're gonna select the desired paper. It's either gonna be black and white or color. In this case, we're gonna use color. And then you select start. And there you go. Now I'm gonna show you how to print from your workstation. Select Control Print. Select your paper tray, either manual or bypass tray. Select your paper type. Make sure you select vellum or whatever type of paper you're using. In this case, we're using vellum. Then you select Print. And there you go. I hope you found this video helpful. Please check out our YouTube channels for more videos like this. If you have any questions, please give us a call and we'd be happy to help you.